Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I am very excited and just wanted to unbox my new phone which I just received from Amazon in front of you people. So as usual, Amazon things comes in this plastic thing anyways. So this is OnePlus 7 and previously I've never used OnePlus 7 in my life, and yes, my friends have this phone and I was like, you know, it was not in my budget. I generally used MI phone, sometimes Samsung phone, and sometimes older discarded Apple iPhones of my parents. Anyways, so I've ordered this OnePlus 7 first time, and okay, fine, this phone is not for me and it's for my sister, but I just am very excited and wanted to share this phone with you people. Actually, just wanted to show this phone to you people. So the major thing which I like about this phone is its camera. This is 48 megapixel plus 5 megapixel for the back camera, and selfie camera is a 16 megapixel, and it has this C charger type, and this is a dash charger. I'll just check what are the things available in this box, and it's one mobile phone, obviously USB cable, charger, and one protective case, one quick start guide, safety information, and SIM tray ejector. So okay, I think they don't give this earphones with this phone, so it doesn't matter. Mostly many phones these days does not give these earphones with them. Okay, so I'll just show. This phone comes in three color, that is red and gray and some blue, glassy blue color, and I have ordered blue color because I really wanted to order that color, so that's why I ordered that color, because my all the other phones were of black color always. I wanted to order some another color, so I've ordered this. It has two SIM slots, both are nano, and both will give you the access to the VoLTE 4G thing. And okay, let's see what are in the box. This is the back cover, which is protective case, and it's good that these phones these days give these cases with them. Otherwise, we would have to go to market and buy these cases and then use these phones. That will take long because people are so excited and don't want to do that and eventually break their phone. So another thing, I think it's just guides and all. And okay, this is the SIM ejector which we generally get in almost every phone. You can see it, I think. It's like this. Okay, so this is the most awaited thing, people. This is the mobile phone which we are getting. Okay, if you all can see the color, I really love this color and it's really really nice color. So a few things I want to share about this, that the size of this thing is 6.41 inches around, and it's not very heavy, it's not very light, and thickness is fine. I won't say that it's very thin or something like that, but its thickness is fine. And okay, this is the charger which we are getting in this. This is a dash charger, and this is the USB cable which comes with this. I think these are some kind of covers, but yeah, fine. Okay, one more thing, people, that it does not have any expandable memory in it. 128 GB I think is fine when we go. It does not have FM radio, so if anyone loves FM radio, I think this is not the phone you want to go for. And audio jack is USB type C, which I have already told you. And these are the basic features. All other features you can find online. I want to share a few things. That when I was ordering this phone, I have searched many other phones like Oppo Reno, which launched recently, and OnePlus 7 Pro as well, and few more Samsung Android phones. But I after sorting everything out, I like this phone better, and I've ordered this phone finally. So these are the only thing which I want to. Okay, one more thing I want to share with you people, that when camera thing is outside of this phone, so I think when we'll keep this phone down, this will affect this camera. So people who are using it should know and should take care of this camera thing while using. And all other inside features I'm not going to go into detail because I don't know much about it. That's all about this phone, and like, share, and comment.